responsible for our national defense and international relations, the law and